is that 187% speed? Oh my gosh. I'm hunting three more Metroids, I think. Organism? I don't know if I said that right. Thank you for the follow. Hope you enjoy the stream. Awesome. Apparently my stream will work. Oh, that's why are they underneath the screen? Don't mind me, just fixing some things. they don't drop anything when you kill them like that. You found Omega Metroids to be stronger than the Queen? Interesting. Yay, I went in a full circle. Stop it. Awesome. Me, awesome. Area 2 is way too big for its own good. Let me just say that. Ooh, that looks promising down there. I should get back down there. How do I get back down there? Wait, no, that legitimate question. How do I teleport? Area 3 is even worse. Oh, goody. Okay. There's a teleport there and a teleport there. Okay, so I guess I'll just head up. Oh, which is why I was doing this. Awesome. Before I change my mind. Right, right. Yeah, I'm better off taking the teleport. Oh, there's an elevator. Oh, hi. Orange lines, elevators. Okay. I would actually like if elevator stations appeared, because I... Okay. Anyway. Oops. That's fine. Okay. So, we're gonna go this way. This way, not this way. Locked by the screw attack. I assume. Oh, wait, unless you access it from the other side. Jump. Metroid. Okay, hi, yeah. That's stronger, actually. I was not expecting to jump behind. Number 6. Is there another one? What? Okay. It's down in that fire section. Oh, really? Oh, that's neat. Okay. That's a husk right there. Why does this music get so loud in here? This right. Interesting, the music didn't change. You say so. That's an awfully big room to have nothing in it. Now that's really strange. This is so suspicious. What is this? Why am I not able to get to the top corner of this room? Jeez. Ah. What are those? Oh, gross. Okay. Ah, teleport station. Okay, I guess we'll come back to that. Come on. Number 8. I still put a teleport here. Yeah. Which is close to what I want, though. I think this one I'm gonna have to work my way around. Warfare music is loud. I don't know why. No, that's fine. Okay. Yes, it is. It can't decide between running too slow and running too fast. Alright, we found spikes up there, right? That's why I could, yeah. Frame rate limiter? Let's see. First of all, let me go ahead and just... mute the emulator for you all, because every time I touch the settings, it makes a loud noise. Configure... Oh, what the heck? Why is this here?
Okay.
Let's put emulation speed to 100, not 185. I don't know why it was there. Let's see if that does anything. Okay, well, let me... Okay, so the shield power works really great with those things. You want to shoot? I was waiting for the aim animation, but okay. Would have been nice if I activated that the first time I was in here. mind me just filling out the map first. Oh, if I had gone right instead of left, I wouldn't grab it. Oops, alright, that's fine. I'll come back to that. Oh, that's true, huh? Yeah, I know it's 3 FPS. It keeps ranging for me. Like right now it's a 28. Now it's a 24. I don't know how to make it stable. Time for Area 3. Oh, that looks promising. Because this is what the game needed. Beamos. Awesome. You know how much I love lasers. Oh, it's 10. In the background. Okay. I presume I'm gonna run into those in the foreground at some point. That's ow, locked. Okay, that's how you kill those. Okay. I'm sorry. Yeah. I had a feeling that was coming. Thank you. grief, that takes a lot of hits. Beam Burst enhances your beam by increasing attack power and enabling rapid fire shots. Firing this beam uses A on. Press. Oh, really? Press Y for weapon. Hold Y for rapid fire shots. Press A again to activate. Okay. Okay, this is okay. Put it back where I was. Another elevator already? What? Come on. Okay, so it relies on rapid fire. You have to overheat them. Okay, that's it. Okay. You know what I can't wait for? Super crystals. Ow. Oh, I am not going to survive this, am I? That door's locked. No, it's not. Okay. I remember those things. Oh boy. Dang it. Oops, wrong guys. Again. Oh, and we're back here. Okay. Ouch! That's probably not the best place to save when you only have 11 heart points left. Dang it! I'm trying to get refills, not death.
Thank you.
I got really space shot. Great. Maybe don't be under it when it falls. Oh, I can? Okay. Oh, okay. Button. Stupid. Oh. Wasn't expecting laser.
You know what? Let me share this.
Thank you. freaking... The damage is so punishing. Oh, you're just not going to do the charge? Okay. Hang on. Try this instead. Oh, really? Oh, interesting. Okay. One second, I need to figure out why the game decided to suddenly jump to 1.5 speed here. One moment. I had it at 150. I had it at 100. Why did it jump to 150 on its own? Good grief. Goodness gracious, this thing is annoying. Oh, I should remember that. Nope. Oops. Okay, it actually does the same animation for beams and counterattack. Okay. Dang it. I could not do that, please. Come here. Don't jump. Okay. do not like the melee counter thing. Oh, come on. What is the hitbox on the stupid drops? I feel like I was not near that one when it hit me. I'm trying to get the other side. Ah, too soon. Oh, okay, I guess. Okay, cool, thank you. Oi. One sec, real fast. Seems to be impervious. Oh, great. Oh, pain. It's a teleporter. Okay. pull it up. And nothing. Okay. Shoot. Oi, okay. So Metroids are so annoying. Ow! You know, actually, it's... You brat. Does everything have to hurt that much? Oi. Oh, come on. No. I just didn't realize I hadn't turned it back on after messing with the options. I tell you what, I am not thrilled with this program. Sound was off for a while too, wasn't it? It's just that the map deactivated when I died. I want to check it out. Right. This. Okay. That does work. Oh, interesting. Ow. Nice. Oh, well that works. Okay, never mind. Ah, wasn't that familiar? Right, except I'm really bad at timing those. Dang it. That's not the direction I pushed, but okay. Says you. Oh, interesting. Come here. Where'd it go? Oh, that does do it. Oh, I thought those were spikes, but they're not. Interesting. Thank you. I do one thing at a time, please. Yeah, definitely. Finally at full health again. Wow, amazing. I'm busy. No. Okay. I need faster ones, that's for sure. Ow. Okay, got another teleport. Yeah, but I'm full up right now. Oh no. Oh no. Yeah, I didn't know either. I just figured that out by mistake. The grapple beam is back. Blue boxes, right? Oh, and red. Oh. 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 Right, that's really cool. No! Ah, oh, you brat. Huh. We haven't seen the grapple beam since Super Metroid, huh? That's crazy. Okay. Oh, that is cool. Oh, that is cool. And here we go, goodness. Alright. That's a cool find. I like that. Oh, no. Not doing this again. Come on, you stupid bugs. You need to go away. Oh, there we go. Okay, okay. I'm being sloppy about it. Oh, okay, I get it. Hang on, I know what this is. After I get rid of that. Figured it out. Ah. Oh, that is so cool. Goodness gracious, this is, I'm not even close to done. Oh, not again. Gee, this looks kind of familiar. Oh no. Ow. Goodness gracious, this is big. Activate another teleport, thank you. Oh, thank you, you did that. Try it again. Power bombs. That's power bombs, isn't it? There are frozen X parasites of the game. When you get the baby Metroid, you can actually take it back all over the game. Oh, really? Interesting. Oh, 80% of the time you see crystals, there's an alternate way to get past.
Okay.
Okay. Right. There you are. Oh no, I have to chase it. Right. That makes sense. Okay. There you are. I like this arena much better than the other one, though. Blow up. Thank you. Samlo Demaster, thank you for the follow. Oh, is that another? Thank you. I've been enjoying it so far. This game doesn't Yeah, I just have Samus Returns and then Metroid Dread to do. This game is shaping up to be longer. Just follow the death I'm doing. Just this one and Dread. I've done the others. I've done NES, Game Boy, Super Nintendo. Oh, Metroids, as in the, yeah. As in the actual Metroids, not the games. Yeah. I have the VODs of the other games. I need to upload them to YouTube. I'm just really slow about doing it. Yeah, about halfway there, yeah. Come on. Oh no. Yeah, I would love it if it actually gave me those earlier in the game, you know. Oh, these things are so annoying. Oh yeah, that's bound to happen. I'm intending to tack on the Metroid Prime series once I'm done the 2D series. Right. Alright, let's see. There is an elevator I skipped. Oh yeah, yeah. Prime Trilogy on Switch would be amazing. Buttons. That works. Nice. Oh, hello. Interesting. I have no load times on the Emily. Oh, there's load times on the DS one? Oh, interesting. Oh yeah, it shouldn't be a problem to get Liberatory Prime series onto the Switch. It's just, when are they going to do it? I'm a bit annoyed that they nerfed the wave beam just to make me use this Aeon thing instead. Yeah, I've heard the stories that it's done, but they just haven't released it yet because Metroid Prime 4 ended up getting restarted. Okay. Oh, what is this thing? Stupid baddie, I was looking at this. To be honest, one of the things that annoys me about the Aeon moves is that you have to use the touchscreen to change between Ice Beam and Wave Beam because of the Aeon moves. So that's a bit annoying to me. Oh, nice! Right. Oops. I mean, I don't mind it being quicker. I'll just be glad to have it on a consistent frame rate. Okay. Yeah, totally. Dark Souls on the bus anyways. This sounds like fusion all over again. Oops. Yes. Thank you. Oh, goody. Here we go. What are those things in the background? Okay. Woo! All right. Progress. Scythe, so what did we want to do today? Everything kills one hit mode.